We are looking at how to pronounce this word and more country names and vocabulary too many people get wrong. Stay tuned to the channel to learn more. In British English, it's pronounced as Tibetan. Tibetan, stress on the second syllable. In American English, it's usually pronounced more as Tibetan. Tibetan. It's easy. And now you know, more videos for you here to learn more correct pronunciations. I'll see you there. Thanks for watching.